set twists to the big beat sound of the Dailies, swinging out with six rocking hits. While the cycle gangs burn up the road and strong-arm their way into the party with fists flying, while teenagers prepare for a secluded slumber party, terror strikes from the bottom of the sea, an invasion of ghoulish atomic beasts who live off human blood.
Hello, I'm Walt Disney.
Thanks to some old-fashioned magic we call imagination, right now, we're leaving the world of today behind. So if your imagination is ready, here we go.
If you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so that you're alerted whenever new content is uploaded. Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. Today we're at Hollywood Studios eating at one of my favorite restaurants ever, the Sci-Fi Diner. The theming of this restaurant is set in the Hollywood Hills in the 1950s, the heyday of the drive-in movie theater.
My name is Kaylee and I'll have the pleasure of being your parking attendant. Welcome.
It's made to look as if you're outdoors at a drive-in movie theater, sitting in an old Chevy Bel Air. And that is your table. Is this right here? Thank you very much.
And y'all enjoy.
Thank you. Like everything Disney does, the attention to detail is just amazing. Awesome.
Why does that do that?
You had a mouthful of hot dogs. The kitchen is set up to look like the snack bar at an old-time drive-in. This is actually a replica of one of the tables you sit in, sitting outside, minus the eating surfaces.
1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock.
This is some examples of the cool drinks you can get here, and also with the souvenir cup. It's pretty sweet. Around the clock tonight, put your glad rags up. Join me, we'll have some fun when the clock strikes. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock till broad daylight. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. When the clock strikes 2, 3, and 4. I know I've showed you this numerous times in this video, but it is just impressive. I just love it.
Happy birthday to you.
Yay!
Thank you.
This visit coincided with my daughter's 25th birthday, and when you tell them that it's someone's birthday, they bring you out this dessert on the house.
When the chimes ring five,
mechanical robots controlled by super intelligent beings. One of the most fascinating themes.
Here's just a quick glimpse of some of the food. It's basic stuff that you would imagine you would get at a drive-in. only much better. Thought I'd end this video with an old school public service announcement. Thought it was pretty cool. Alright, we're gonna end this video with Stacy and the Must-Dos like we always do. Take it away, Stacy.
Well, that's it, everybody. We combed 4 theme parks, 2 water parks, and Disney Springs to bring you the must-do Disney attractions and entertainment at Walt Disney World that you, well, must do. Thanks for watching Must Do Disney, everyone. I'll see you later and have a great time doing. Making dreams come
true. As always, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button. Until next time, keep your ears on.